like to welcome Ms. Kate Behrens, our 8th grade teacher, as our narrator this evening for 'Twas the Night Before Christmas.
Chimney, St. Nicholas came with a from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. Cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight to his teeth, and the smoke in him circled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. Turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose,